This is one I learned probably early college. Played it a good bit in college, and then and I lived in Germany the first part of my time in Germany, and then I kind of took a break from it. Just recycled it recently. Haven't played it in a while, but it's fun. Jack-A-Roe.
Was a wealthy merchant in money he did dwell. He had a beautiful daughter, the truth he won't tell. Oh, the truth he won't tell. She had sweethearts aplenty and men of high degree. But none but Jack the sailor, her true love there could be. Oh, her true love there could be. Now Jackie's gone out sailing with trouble on his mind. And he's left his native country, his darling girl behind. Oh, his darling girl behind. Went down to her tailor shop and dressed in men's array. She climbed on board a vessel, convey herself away. Oh, conveyed herself away. Before you get on board, sir, your name we'd like to know. Oh, she smiled on in her countenance and called out Jack-A-Roe. Oh, she called out Jack-A-Roe. I see your waist is slender, your fingers they are small. Your cheeks too red and rosy to face the cannon. Face the cannonball. I know my waist is slender, my fingers they are small. But it would not faze me one bit to see 10,000 fall. Oh, to see 10,000 fall. Soon being over, she went and looked around. Among the dead and wounded, her darling boy she found. Oh, her darling boy she found. She picked him up on in her arms and carried him to the town. And sent for a physician, quickly healed his wound. Oh, who quickly healed his wound. This couple, they got married so wealthy and free. This couple, they got married, now why not you?